With great sorrow in our hearts, we announce the sudden passing of our beloved Glenn Mitchell, a loving father, son, nephew, cousin, and friend of Patterson's Gap Castries, who passed away at Victoria Hospital on Sunday, 11th March 2018, at 2 p.m. He was 33 years old. He was an employee of Wynwood and Leeward Brewery. The funeral service for the late Glenn Mitchell will be held at the Castries Seventh-day Adventist Church High Street on Thursday, 17th May 2018 at 2 p.m. The body will then be laid to rest at the Tiroshee Cemetery. Please note, in lieu of the colors black and white, a touch of blue may be worn to the funeral service. Transportation will be available from the morn at 1 p.m., Cletus bus number M1108, Superdad bus number M202, and Mandel bus number M856, and Shane bus number 161 will be transporting persons from the church after the service to the cemetery and back. Please be guided accordingly. The body now lies at Lazarus Funeral Home, Bidbutai Castries. May he rest in peace.